The hardest language to learn is Mandarin Chinese. Mandarin is the most spoken dialect of Chinese. There are more than 100,000 different characters in Mandarin. Despite of being the hardest language to learn, it's still the most spoken language in the world. The second hardest language to learn is Arabic, and third is Polish.